So let me get this straight. You came all the way down to the Department of Motor Vehicles and didn't bring your driver's license? Do I understand that correctly? You're going to have to go in the separate line for processing.